Hey everybody, I am at the island today, so how about you come and join me?
Sacrificed his life for us. Noble chap. Now I needn't have that chap with him after all.
It's a win-win.
Yes. Let's hope for a north wind.
Oh. That doesn't grow up.
first flying machine of mine was an ornithopter complete with wings that actually flapped like a bird. Now, this was back in the 1880s, so, of course, that, like all of my limbs at the time, were steam-powered.
Naturally.
And it actually flew. That is, until some hunter mistook it for a giant bird and shot it out of the sky.
You never told me that.
I think it may still be mounted on the hunter's trophy wall.
Of course.
Not too worried. Just one more small adjustment. And voila!
Bravo, Papa! I'm so proud of you, and I'm so thrilled to share this journey with our brave travellers.
Yes, Harriet, that should take care of maintenance and repairs.
Well, we should go get changed into our flight attire and head into the cockpit now.
Okay, everybody, thanks for joining me at the island today. If you like watching my videos, please give me a thumbs up, subscribe to my channel, and I got more videos just one corner for you all. Until next time, and folks, God loves you, and I hope everybody has a great day.